Boa, Bella Boo, or should I say, Colonel Sanders. And today we're doing the Family Fill Up Bucket Challenge. Finger licking good. Colonel Sanders here, and we're walking up to my store. Go get some chicken.
Good to see you, Colonel Sanders.
I can't believe they're charging me here.
That's my store.
A little history lesson before we get going with the challenge here. As you can see, I never retire. And you know what? I'm about to retire that bucket of chicken today, folks. Here we are with our bountiful feast of chicken, biscuits, mashed potatoes, coleslaw, more mashed potatoes, gravy, and of course, bon appetit, some chicken delight.
Every kitchen, try their brand of barbecue, designs it finger licking. I paid the tab and the lady asked me how'd I like my biscuit. I'll be honest with you, ma'am, it ain't like mama fixed it. Cause where I come from,
off the bone.
Front porch picking, where I come from, trying to make a living. Working hard to get to heaven, where I come from.
Finger looking good. Chicken ain't the same as it used to be, that's for sure. Maybe I should get back in the kitchen. Glasses are getting foggy.
The plans for dinner. Said no thanks, ma'am. Back home, we like the girls that sing soprano. Cause where I come from, it's cornbread and chicken. Where I come from.
Dude, this is the most unhealthy thing I've ever done. Feeds eight people. It says on the website, feeds eight people. Way too much mayonnaise in this coleslaw.
Oh. I was heading home on 65 somewhere around Kentucky. When the CB rang for the bobtail rig, it's rolling on like thunder. Well, I answered him and he asked me, aren't you from out in Tulsa? No, but you might have seen me there. Just dropped a load of salsa. Where I come from, it's cornbread and chicken.
Nice year, nice.
5 minutes later.
It's official. Today is the day the Colonel retires.
High five.
Woo!